Good morning, church, and rejoice in the Lord.
Her
name is Nelao Helao from Uvudia.
She's
here to glorify the name of God through his servant Apostle Shombe. She has been struggling with the breast that is paining, as well as that was putting her in stress.
On the apa dan gedula dirine hande hamevele lokolulio yahanditwa monulo nokombuda.
So she have been suffering for 4 years because of the breast pain, as well as piercing that is in the chest, as well as on the backside.
No me mati kakuheina ngere kokombinga ange yokolulio.
Even her ribs was affected, she could not lie on that side of right hand.
On the
So it was on 20th when she came in this church, the living church. She was attended by the counselors and they registered her in a health passport.
Before you come in Apostle Shombe ministry, where else did you go in Sook of Solution to ease the pain?
Manginuya moshironga tumosha Apostle Shombe wakwa konge kwa for pain yopo ukandure pujuo.
Ndakala handi yuko shipangelo, ashikena ndeho ikona akonwa, hakutuweke atika viwete moshi.
She has been taking this problem to hospital, and every time they took her and on screen and they could not find anything.
Andi kufwano honde, nga shipe ifenga ndape wakucha, andi shunako modula te ya mumwe jontitana.
So every time they are taking the blood for further examination, and she's still to go on the next Friday.
Madam, you want to tell us that every time when you are going with a pain to the hospital, you came back with the same pain from the hospital?
So every time she go with pain and come back with pain, only prescribed with applying medication and panado.
You are welcome to take us through what happened when you encountered Jesus Christ through his servant Apostle Shombe.
Tutikila utulombwele kuchoshikesha ningwapo yeshi washakene kompio mwene Apostle Shombe.
Mama fiko milongo mbali ndeyamo meongalomu. Andipo andishangelwe kalata. Ashinda ishindashangelwe kalata handili kanenwa. Ishinda ilikanenwa handikumbo.
So when the man of God came to her and prayed over her, she went home.
Eshinda yakumbo ndakanangala po imwe ufiku penyo ndapenduka haifio mate kombete ikendirime mofi upo amo haipenduka.
So when she was in a deep sleep around 1:00 a.m. she was feeling saliva on her mouth, then she woke up. Then after that, she took the living water, she sprayed and anointed herself in the mouth. Then after that, she started vomiting.
kujapo ndatamika heikungu heikungu heidengelo sister angiri kombai andinombwere kucho heikungu yote itinandirikane amimono kucha itiduro okwirikano ndahala ashikiti nishike kucho heichinge ipi.
So when she started vomiting, she called her sister in Walvis Bay, narrating the situation to her. She encouraged her to keep praying, but she was unable to pray because of the situation at hand.
Upondaka jibuluka ku eshikucha eshinde akongere ko ndalombolwa kucha ko ichubo kuna o channel iri ko yashangwa apostoli shombe ministry.
In the middle of the vomiting, she realized that she was told, when she was at the church, she was told to connect to the Facebook account of the Apostle Shombe Ministry, Apostle Shombe TV.
Ishinda mona kucha iti duru kuirikana, ndatura kuike kwa YouTube, ishinda tura kwa YouTube, ndatura kwa apompia mwene taninge irikano lopo longhanga.
So she just put the prayer that was offered by the man of God on the YouTube TV.
And it teneke pombete itikireno kukunga heikungu eshindamana kukunga nda jima kweka menatango ndako fasho.
Then the prayer was playing until she was delivered, even the vomiting stopped. Then she continued with her sleep.
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah. After vomiting, when she went back to sleep, she was at easy to sleep at whatever site, even the site she was unable to sleep on, she was able, she was just roaring over the bed.
Tell us about the pain. After you have now vomited, after deliverance, then, did you still continue feeling the pain that was in your breast?
Turombo taku yehame, shine wakunga ngaho shalye mangulu lolo ye. Uyehame, wame berena watiki laike.
Kukuchiku ya umawushi ya nji uduvali yukutamege ike fimbolo, amokwe noko heikofa, amokwe ke heikala heikwena, ufikwe ke nontenya, na ashindewa mongere kamushe iketa kuningwe ilika nondetali kumwe ke ujo wange, andita mege ke heiliri hapo pife. Ndamanguruka ikwe na wali amuhaiko fanawa uya amingudite wali.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Louder for Jesus Christ. Did you hear that?
Mani ni a Jesus Christus. So our sister also testified that since that deliverance, she could not feel any pain, neither of the rib side, neither in the breast. She's sleeping well, she's no more crying, she's a woman of faith now.
Ma'am, can you just demonstrate to us, move your body, by moving your body just to show us that that pain that used to be there is no longer there.
Tulikirutare mokuinyenga koe kuchui hamo walipo haukuimbi winyenge nawa kaupovali.
Kwe hande haichirua kumbinga aku. Mema choma mwisho hamteike ihi. Yandi nyenge, yandi nangeleko. Hapo peifu andi nangalike handangu kweke na wanawa. Nombete, kechechi mwilongo kweke na wanawa.
Okui nyenge lako, linyenguta shuri ofika wa unyengelo kuna. Kukui hakuduru setale kuchoto iko, ili ito iko kumbinga hako.
Andi iko peifu kweke na wanawa, itande hamavaji.
Hallelujah.
If a handy coffee can now and cash if you quarrel no good on the cock of a few upon longo. The non ten and a tango shinta dakaka and dakaka ligand the same with people and you coffee can now and now.
Hallelujah. So now she's sleeping very well. Even the day of her deliverance, she slept since that hour up to 10 o'clock in the morning. And again, she continued to sleep in the day. She's enjoying sleeping now.
Wow, we thank Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Hatupandura Yesu Kristo wa Nazareth.
We just want to tell the viewers all over the whole world that our prayer or everything that is happening in Apostle Shombe Ministry
it's not
time bound.
As
just we heard when she said that she just put on the mass prayer and then she started vomiting all the substances that brought pain in her life. Jesus Christ is still doing wonders.
Yes, Christ, anatango tatwikire no kulonga ikumwifa.
May we just glorify Jesus Christ with our hands.
Natumpa
louder.